Here today, once again we gathered on the online learning platform of Digital India due to pandemic COVID spread 19. We have marked the word with 12th May, Vocal for the Local. We will be the supplier of this universe as manufacturing hub. We will increase supply. So the supply is affected by various variants or determining factors. Every determinant have their own identity to get identified. The first thing being acknowledged is your none other than price. When your supply get affected with price, it is called movement of supply curve. Own price of a commodity matters. Marking here with the movement along the supply curve, the variant will be your price. It will be the key changer, game changer, and other factors will remain stable, unchanged, etc. Introduction to supply curve says you graphical representation. What you demonstrate is the quantity willingness of supplier to supply in the market with a prevailing price at a given time in market circumstances. Here, movement along the supply curve will reflect the supply changes on quantity supplied with rise and fall of price and other determined factors constant. The movement will be between price and quantity supplied. Other prominent factors other than own price will remain unchanged and stable. The market movement in supply curve marked with two types: extension, increase in price and quantity supplied. Otherwise, contraction, supplied quantity decreases with decrease in price. So hereby have a look. Scholars, today we will going to learn supply curve and the topic will be movement along the supply curve. Movement means you will move on one supply curve. One supply curve, yani individual supply curve. एंड वाई दिस मूवमेंट विल अकर, ऐसा क्यों होगा कि हम मूव करेंगे अप एंड डाउन. वाई दैट इज रीजन. रीजन क्या है? ओन प्राइस ऑफ अ कमोडिटी, किसी चीज का अपना प्राइस इंफ्लुएंस होगा. द ओनली फैक्टर, ओनली प्राइस of own good will be affected. So we will move up or down. When we will move up, it is extension, and other word for it is expansion. And then if we will move down, so we will going to contract. And this contraction, यहाँ पर supply will be growing in price and quantity supplied. Here price will reduce and quantity supplied will decline. So this is your theory part which you have to understand.
Now, how we will demonstrate it on the graphical presentation? So, I am showing it like this to you. You will divide the page in two segment for a better presentation. Divide it like this in better presentation way. We will divide this thing like this. Firstly, first line. Here, first line. Then we will divide when one line. Firstly, you will take then two line margin. Then we will take five line margin. And then we will leave the rest page for the next segment. So why we divided? Now check it out. The first one will be extension or expansion of supply curve. Then here on the another box we will mark contraction of supply curve. So then we will write down one line difference, then we will going to write down reason. Reason means own price of a commodity. किसी भी चीज का अपना प्राइस इंक्रीज होगा देन वी विल गोइंग टू हैव एक्सटेंशन एंड इफ इट विल रिड्यूस द ओन प्राइस देन कॉन्ट्रैक्शन ओन प्राइस ऑफ अ कमोडिटी देन नेक्स्ट थिंग वी विल गोइंग टू शो द टेबल हियर वी विल मार्क टेबुलर प्रेजेंटेशन. Then here also we will mark tabular presentation. Tabular presentation we are going to demonstrate you in this way as we have constructed earlier also. We will make a box. Why box? Because this is a table. This is a table means to say schedule. So we are representing a schedule and below of it we will represent figure. The first thing we will demonstrate it here will be your table. Then we will demonstrate your figure. And figure will be the same based on your table. Table means schedule. This is hypothetical representation because we are taking example. Here we will write the first word, that is combo. Then we will write price. Then we will take quantity supplied. Then check. Whenever we write price, we will use rupee symbol. And whenever we will write your units with quantity supplied. Here also the same thing in the second space, that is contraction. And here we will write price. Again rupee symbol, then quantity supplied. You can use short form also, units. Here we will mark combination. Combination like A, B, C, D. Price 10 rupees, 20 rupees, 30 rupees, 40 rupees. Here also A, B, C, D. The combination will be same on the both side. Firstly, your price is increasing. Then we will show the increase in quantity also. Then this is 200. Then this is 300. Then this is 400. Here we have change. Change in price. So that shows you 10 rupees plus. 10 to 20, 20 to 30, 30 to 40. Then here we have 100, then plus 100, then again plus 100 to get 300, then we plus 100 to get 400. This shows that there is relationship and we are marking the relationship in the bracket. What that means to say? Price up. And this up arrow pointed to rupees 10 here. Then quantity units increase with 100. 10 rupees price increase, 100 rupees quantity increase. Then we will going to show it in the figure. Now check how will we draw the figure. Firstly, x-axis and y-axis should be constructed. So I'm constructing them. Then we will mark it y-axis. Then we will mark this as x-axis. This is point of origin. And here what we will take? Rupee. And you will write price. Price is always represented in rupee or dollar. If you are taking international currency, then dollar. This is quantity and units. Now check. There is four combinations, so we will draw four combinations. And here we will check it out, how we will draw it. Like four points, we needed 1, 2, 3 and this is 4. What we have taken here is your quantity. Quantity and it's in unit, so check it out. First one is 100 units, second one is 200 units, then 300 units, then 400 units. Now we will mark on this line what price. So the line is automatically given. So the line is automatically given. This is 10. This is 20. This is 30. This is 40. Now we have taken 4 slabs of your price and 4 slabs of your quantity. Now we will look at each and every point. 100 unit at rupees 10. Marked. 200 unit at rupees 20 marked. Look. 300 unit at rupees 30 and then 400 unit at rupees 400 unit at rupees 40. So now we will combine all these four points by joining with a line, and that's called supply line. And then you say this has a supply. We mark it supply. So look, supply. This is supply line. And we are marking it with S as a symbol. Now check. This is point A. Showing 10 rupees with 100 quantity. Then this is point B. Showing 200 quantity with 20 rupees. 30 rupees, 300 quantity. And this is D point. So we are moving upward. Check. Your price rises, your quantity rises. Then your again price rises, then quantity rises, then price rises, quantity rises, the price rises, quantity rises. So we are moving upward. So this portion shows extension. And this will show you upward movement along the supply curve. This will show the upward movement of the supply curve. Now we will draw the second phase. The second phase will talk about contraction. And here we have marked four combinations as same. There we shows own price effect, and that contraction means to say own price, yani decreasing price. Contraction says decrease in price. So firstly we will mark 40, 30, 20 and 10. We will just going to make this in reverse. Earlier we were moving in positive direction with plus 10, plus 10, plus 10. Now we will move with minus 10, minus 10, minus 10. Because we are showing decrease in your price. Then the next way also is the same. Quantity supplied also. We were going to show that at 40 rupees we are as a seller going to sell 400 unit. Then 30 rupees, then 300 unit. Then for 20 rupees 200 units. Then 10 rupees 100 unit. So we are marking minus, negative. We are coming down. So we are coming down. Now we will have graphical representation. So here we will mark graphical representation, and this graphical representation will going to demonstrate you with one power figure, which will you going to understand very better what I mean to say when we are moving up and down, and it is same as supply curve. Check, this is your x axis, this is your y axis, as same here. Then we mark rupee with price. Then here we have taken quantity and it was in units. Always remember quantity in unit and price in rupees. We mark you with price 10, 20, 30 and 40. Let's write 40. Let's write 30. Let's write 20. Let's write 10. Then we will mark it here with 5 points, and then 5 points will be like very same gap. We will use scale. And now we are going to have proper lines for it. Firstly rough mark, then proper line. Then we will mark 100 unit, 200 unit, 300 units, and this will be of 400 units, right? Check, first combination will mark you with 40 rupees, 400 unit. 40 rupees, 400 unit. So we are marking with this thing. Then 40 rupees and 400 unit. Let's check. Our box will be like this. We have connected both the sides. Then again we will connect for 30 rupees, 300 unit. Let's see. It will be also here. Then same thing will goes with rupees 20 also. So we will mark it like this. We will continue in the same way for 10. And we mark these 4 points here. So we will connect all these 4 points. And then a joining line will be called a supply line. Check. This is your supply curve. Now see. 40 rupees, 400. Yani this is your point A. Then this is your point B, because 30 rupees, 300 unit. 30, 300. Then this is your point C, and here you mark with point D. So we are coming down. Check. Price falls 40 to 30, 30 to 20, 20 to 10, and then we will want to like this. So we are coming backward. We are coming backward in both sides. Price also and quantity supplied also. So this shows price fall, quantity supplied fall. So this mark you as contraction. This phase says contraction. This side will say contraction, because you are coming down. Your price is also falling, your quantity is also falling. So this gives you a contraction. Contraction ka matlab hai beta sikudna, kisi cheez ka kam hona. To dono side aapki kam hongi. Kyun? Kyunki law of supply kehta hai increase in price, increase in quantity supplied. Otherwise decrease in price, decrease in quantity supplied. So they are directly related, they will move in same direction. So contract means सिकुड़ना, कम होना, आपकी सप्लाई का लेसर डाउन होती जाएगी, बिकॉज द प्रॉफिट मार्जिन ऑफ प्रोड्यूसर विल रिड्यूस. इन द केस ऑफ एक्सपेंशन देन यू विल मार्केट इंक्रीज इन प्राइस, इंक्रीज इन क्वांटिटी सप्लाइड. हियर योर प्रोड्यूसर विल गोइंग टू गेट प्रॉफिट. सो टुडे वी हैव लर्नड मूवमेंट अलोंग सप्लाई कर्व. वी आर गोइंग टू से रीजन ऑन प्राइस इफेक्ट. Here, then extension and contraction. So extension, price increases. Contraction, price decreases. Extension, we move upward. In contraction, we move downward. So contraction word will be downward. You will move downward. Aap niche aonge. Or extension means aap upar jaonge. So this marks you with today's learning. So
I served you at your platter with the notebook representation of a graph. I have demonstrated and represented with the intention to give you a better and clear understanding how you will construct your movement along the supply curve. And this mark you with better presentation in shorter space. And this shows a better way for attracting the examiner. So thank you for visiting. See you again soon.